Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. No, it's no use. The roots of it are in the basement. You could... Whoa!
Chris!
Take this file with you. Use the information in it in order to make the potion and kill the root. Becca, please.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't believe it. Are you okay?
Yeah, so much for him. We got to the root of the problem. Saved again.
I just...
Really, thank you.
You'd do the same for me, wouldn't you?
I guarantee it.
Well, Chris, this is Richard's radio. We received communication from Brad at the courtyard a little while ago, but he is still flying around in the sky. He obviously couldn't hear our voices. Maybe his radio is broken.
I see. Understood. I'll keep it. We should somehow let Brad know we're here.
At the pharmaceutical room I found a little while ago, I think I will be able to make something. Anyway, Chris, I'm glad you're safe. This room is fully equipped with medical supplies. I can treat you, except for your major injury. Would you like me to?
I'm okay, but if something happens to me, please take care of me.
Most of these medicines are from Umbrella.
What's Umbrella?
Don't you know? It's a large-scale pharmaceutical company based in Raccoon City.
Oh, I see. Wesker!
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Aren't you with Jill?
I'm sorry. We were attacked by a strange monster. I lost track of her while we were scouting around. I hope she's okay.
I see. Well, it's not your fault. This place is crazy. If we stay here, all of us will end up dead. What should we do, Wesker?
We have to complete this mission. Whether we escape or stay and look for Jill, we don't have many bullets left, and we can't even protect ourselves. We're still in trouble. Chris, there are a lot of locked rooms in that house. Check them out one more time. There must be a place to hide safely. I'll look around the house a little more.
Okay.
Let's get going.
This is Chris. Brad, can you hear me? Damn! Thank you.
Thank you.